Guys, and welcome back to another video on gaming. And guys, today we're gonna be a FIFA Real Cup match. Alright. France versus Spain. And guys, we already have USA and Canada in the bracket. She's fast. Go, Marjorie. No, go, get through. I'm done. That's hard. All right, guys. It's was gonna be. Oh, I already have France in. Okay.
Top by France. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Okay, guys.
We've gone with a
here we go.
Three,
guys,
three,
are you in France in bracket A?
You see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean,
guys, I have two brackets, bracket A and bracket B, and the winners of those will face in a matchup to declare who is like the real FIFA World Women's World Cup champion.
That three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Now look at put them in front.
Have
been given the
guys, so guys, they're gonna be, this is gonna be bracket B. Oh, I ripped it. USA. One, eight, two. Huh. Alright, I'll fix it later. I don't even know. The sun's in my way, so I don't even know where the frick the yellow thing is. I can't even get the ball! Okay.
To Henri.
Shoot this.
Stop. From an effort from
two.
A long way out.
Alright, I have some of this. 4, 5, 2, 7. 4, 5. Alright, I'm not even playing right now because I'm trying to fix my bracket up.
Losada.
You gotta run! You gotta run to the ball!
Proper tackle.
Are you Madri? No, you're not Madri.
Now Renard.
Renard.
Henri.
Where's that Madri guy? She's fast.
Now
there she is! Bro, she's running past everybody!
Going forward well.
I'm just looking at her! Madri! Oh!
To get that ball back.
Yeah, Madri!
Still got a bit to do, but this is
possible. Oh, alright.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Get the Madri. Maybe get. Maybe not! Shit! Yeah!
Goal in the final.
What a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
That's good for France. They've got this.
All right, France, I should say, because of the answer.
Now Tine. Striding forward purposefully. Here's Marion Toro, and here's the shot. It's gone
oh
behind
boy.
For France corner.
Okay. All right, let's do this here.
To San Pedro. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Opportunity now.
She fell. She fell over on her stomach. I don't know, whatever. I don't even know.
Henry. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Alright, okay, let's go. Scoot, let's move up the field, guys.
Diani. Taking on the defenders. Gonna try one now. That'll be a corner for France.
Alright, let's do this. I don't know where the ball's gonna go. Maggio with the corner kick.
Quite a few players went to meet that corner, but no one made any contact. Not able to take full advantage. Good position.
Alright, they can probably run circles around me. When I'm letting Muse or somebody, they can probably run circles around me. Okay, bro. She just like turned around, she went and hit her side. Oh no, okay. Get it, yeah, Madre.
And up went the flag.
Offside, really? Why is it even a rule? Yeah, Tripper. Even though it was so delayed, Tripper.
Here's Losada.
Tripper.
Here's Corredera. Well, here comes the support. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Poor attempt at a pass.
Get it deep.
Good clearance. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. That'll be a throw for France. Cascarino. Some options now for the pass. Tine. Shots on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Madre. She can run circles around them.
Busalia. Now Madre.
Madre. I'm gonna call you Madre.
Can really get at the opposition here. Here's Corredera. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And shoots! Very comfortable for the keeper.
Yeah! Oh, come on!
To Torres.
Don't let her do that to you!
It's a turnover in play. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
What the frick is wrong with her?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Here's Busalia.
Okay. Instant replay. I'm just sitting here with the ball, right? I just press speed. The next thing I know, a girl headbutts it to another girl, and they cross it, then it's off the crossbar. Jeez, I'm mad with myself. I shot it off the crossbar, bro. I shot it off the crossbar. All my France fans. Waving their flags in pride.
Now this looks promising.
Where did we go? What's that? Sigh.
Clear the danger. France get the throw. to Henry. Strong challenge. Pressed high here. Real chance.
Let's go. Oh, Glenn, you kick it right there. Other side, you would have got that.
Under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
And here comes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
I'm running after. She has somebody to pass to.
With speed.
Now she does. Oh, how did I miss that?
Ball back with France.
Go.
Taking on the defenders.
Oh my God, bro!
Careless, actually.
Diani. Here's Corredera. That's a wonderful tackle. And here's the shot.
Goal.
Good block. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner swung in.
Madri with a back like kick. Come on. The goalie just went out like 700 feet to get that.
Now Renard. In quickly.
Number three! The monster goal! Oh no!
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Boom! Come on! Oh! Yes! Madri! With the great corner kick! And that's an assist! For Madri!
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that
position? Coming out big!
I think the feeling on the bench is she'll have to get it. She's been terrific.
Zilch!
Listen to the ovation.
Yeah, deservedly.
France!
Round of applause. And I think it's just a question of protecting what is one of the manager's prize assets here.
Here's Le Sommer. Striding forward, purposefully. France.
What a back kick!
Into a really promising position. That's very gallant.
Okay, what just happened? Can somebody tell me what just happened? Major voice chat. Can somebody tell me what just happened?
Make up the ground and close down the attacker.
In with a chance. That's a very good goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an app.
For France, a big goal, and it
looks
like a biggish win.
I think so, they've won the Spurs, and deservedly so.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Delfin Cascarino. Well, here comes the support. Shots on here. But not very true. Intercepted. Now this. The shot's on. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Shot on. Shot blocked here. Torresia. Torrejon. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Toro. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Spain strong to get that ball back. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Okay.
A low ball into the box. That was a good crossing position, but not... And they've got it away from the danger. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Here's Corredera. work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Real chance. Oh, that's a
let's go! Goal. The same girl! Number 11! Diani!
I don't think we expected this.
What a great goal!
There, but look at the scoreline.
4! Zilch! Bryce Schefter!
Spain are going to make a substitution here.
I'll make one with him. Wait, Madrid getting subbed out? No! Oh, who cares? She's an 87 too, bro. Oh, wow.
Cleared away, well away from goal. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. This turnover could be.
Get away from me, you stupid lady!
Like
there we go.
Here's Marion Toro. Can finish it off, and they've scored.
Let's go.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these.
It's about another player. Oh, it's a nice something out. Another 90. Nice something out. A 91 overall.
Comfortable lead here.
Well, the game.
France has some really good overall players.
Vast difference between the two teams. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. France working the ball cleverly into a pass to score.
Let's go! A hat trick! For Diani! Actually, no, it's not Diani! Asai?
Rubbing salt.
Asai?
Well, they just won't let up, will they?
Asi? Whatever her name is, I don't know. Six goals.
It is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Here's Le Sommer. Good strong tackle. Kicks the ball well, this keeper, as you can see. Going forward well. A real chance here. That is one of the great. Well, they have.
No! I thought we had it.
Corner coming up.
Paris!
Goes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well read by the defender.
Bro, no way. A hat for Diani. Oh, maybe not. Bro, we win. Guys, France is now in Group B. Is now in the Group B World Cup. I'll write their name down after the video is over. After I end the video. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.